thank you all for coming today. This is a very important moment. Almost 3 weeks ago, we heard what you all said. We heard what the fans said. We heard the fact that this community and this university, and most importantly our players, wanted us to take a different direction as it relates to football. So, with great pleasure, I am very honored to welcome James Franklin, his wife Fumi, those two lovely daughters Ava and Addison to Vanderbilt and to Nashville. They are going to be great members of the Nashville community and the Vanderbilt community. I present to you the next football coach of Vanderbilt, James Franklin. James? There's a division. There's a division, and people struggle with how to have an unbelievable academic institution that's respected around the world and also having top-flight athletic program. And it was obvious to me right away that this place could be something really special.
We're with the U! We're with
the U!
It was really great. Got to meet Coach Franklin. I've been wanting to meet him ever since he got here. Just a great guy. Excellent football mind, and it shows in everything that he does and says, so I'm really looking forward to what you see. You hear a lot of talk about changing the culture of things right here, and I definitely see that happen.
And we'll talk about it next year a lot. We'll talk about it as much as you guys want to talk about it next year. We'll watch it as many times as we've got to watch it next year. That's a wound that I'm going to leave open. It's not going to heal. I'm going to leave it open for a year. We'll discuss it next year.
But I have two daughters, and I have 125 boys. They can come to the house for dinner. These girls right here, they love the team. They're going to come by for lunch and run through the office. And these are going to be their uncles, their mentors. So to me, that's what it's about. It's about relationships. It's about trust. And it's about bridging that gap so people feel comfortable sending their players to Vanderbilt.
That one's for our kids. That one's for our coaches. And how hard we fought. Really, really proud of these kids. That win was for our loyal fans that have showed up here for a long time looking for something to believe in. But once again, all those things, what's happened in the past is out of our control. You know, talking about things in the future, our focus is on enjoying this win, making sure we learn from all the situations, and make sure we're prepared for next week. When you start thinking about the magnitude of this and all those, that's out of our control. We're just going to focus on the things that we can control, which is being the best game of football team possible.
I see growth, and I see a team that's going to compete and is going to fight and is really, really proud of wearing the black and gold and representing Vanderbilt University.
What is your favorite color?
My favorite color, I have actually two. It's black and it's gold.